While the World Cup goes on in Africa, a group of area standouts will get their own taste of international soccer. You've heard of travel teams? How about a road trip of 2,200 miles? The Capital Area Under-16 Premier Team leaves next week for Trinidad, Tobago. It just happens to be the home country of their coach, former Harrisburg Heat star Richard Chinapoo. The players earn the trip by getting good grades in the classroom.
I think I have a responsibility of not just teaching them the game. I think I try to develop young people, because ultimately they will stop playing and they will have to choose their path in life. So whether it's the girls' team, it's the boys' team, I always instill in them, it's play the game right. And if you play it right, a lot of times you will win. But it's about respecting the game, working hard, setting goals, but school. You know, it's all what comes around school.
Trinidad Tobago sits just north of Venezuela. The team will leave Monday.